6 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, this is my temporary home. It's not where I
what you wanted again. And now it's all the same, another time and place, repeating history, and you're getting sick of it. But I believe in whatever you do, and I'd do anything to see it through, because these things will change. Could it be laid out? Change, you see it now. These walls that they put up to hold.